to Knowing Our Numbers Part 2. Today we are going to discuss about Indian system of numeration and international system of numeration. To read and write last numbers, we use place value chart. So first we are going to discuss about Indian system of numeration. Look at it, sir. Does it look colorful? You already know about ones, thousands, lakhs and crores period. So ones, tens and hundreds comes under ones period. Can you read the number 747? Yes, it is 747. Now let's move to thousands period. Thousands and 10,000 comes under thousands period. And so when you read the number, you will place comma after thousands period or before ones period. That is, just before last three digits, we will place comma to read that number easily. So how will you read 05747? Yes, it is 5747. That is, where you place the comma, there you specify the period just before. Now move to lakhs period. Lakhs and 10 lakhs comes under lakhs period. So here also we will place one comma in between lakhs period and thousands period. That is, just after lakhs period we will place first comma, and after thousands period also we will place another comma. Can you read the number 2105747 using Indian system of numeration? Yes, where you place the comma, specify the period there. So the number is 21,005,747. Okay, now we are moving to crores period. So in crores period, crores and 10 crores are the places, and also in between crores and lakhs period we will place another comma to read that easy. Now read the number 05210547. To read the number, first we will place comma just before last three digit, then before next two digit, and again before 2 and 1 next 2 digits, and we got the number 5,21,05,747. Now I think you can read the number. Yes, it is 5,21,05,747. Okay, now I will give you another number. You need to write the number name. This is your next number. Write the number name. So here we will place one comma. 0 and 5 comes under thousands period. So we will place one comma here and one comma before that. 2 and 4 comes under lakhs period. 3 and 8 comes under crores period. So can you give the number name? Yes, it is 38,24,05,765. I think you all understood this. Now this is your first question. Do this question in your book. Using Indian system of numeration, you want to write the number name. As we have discussed, first we need to place the comma, then we need to write the name. We will place first comma just before last three digits. So first we will place comma here, then after next two, just before next two digit, we will place another comma, and here also we will place. So I think you all got the answer. 8,75,95,762. Now here is your next question. Here we need to place the comma just before last three digit, two digit, then you will get the answer 85,46,283. You need to do this question yourself as your homework. Now here comes next type of question. Here we already have the number name. You need to write the digits first, then you will place the comma correctly. So make sure that you place comma where you specify the period's name. So your question 73,75,307. 73,75,307. How will you read this number? 73,75,307. Now next question is 9,05,41. In thousands period there is no number, so make sure that you wrote 0 in thousands space. Your answer 9,05,00,041. What is this number? 9,05,41. Do this question as your homework. We are using international system worldwide. This is the international place value chart. So here also, as an Indian system, under ones period, ones, tens and hundreds places are there. But in international system, we have three places in thousands period. So that is thousands, ten thousands and hundred thousands place. Then next period is millions period. So in millions period, we have millions place, 10 millions place and then 100 millions place. Can you write this number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All the digits from 1 to 9. Can you write this 9 digit number's name? We'll place comma after thousands period and millions period. That is, here we will place one comma just before last 3 digits. Then before next 3 digits, we will place another comma. That is after millions period. When you write the number name, make sure that you specify the period where you place the comma. Place comma just before last 3 digits, then before next 3 digits. This is 123,456,789. Write the 3 digits along with the period. So 123,456,789. Now using international system, you need to write this number. So first what will you do? You will place comma, then you need to write the number name. So make sure that you place comma just before last 3 digits. Here you will place first comma just before last 3 digits. Now we will place next comma before next 3 digits. 78,921,092. Write the number name of this number using international system of numeration. 7,452,283. I hope you understood how to write number name and how to place comma using international system of numeration. You need to do these two questions using international system of numeration. You need to write the number name. Before writing number name, make sure that you mark the comma according to international system of numeration. Here you have one number name. You need to write the number using digits or numerals and you need to place the comma. So what is this number? 58,423,202. I hope you already got the answer. 58 million. So 58 place comma. 423. 4, 2, 3. Again place comma. 202. 202. This is your answer. Do you remember 1 crore in Indian system had 1 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 zeros. Also in international system, the number corresponding to 1 crore is 10 million. Also you can multiply million by 10, you will get 10 million. 1 crore is equal to 10 million in international system. Also you can compare the numbers by looking this chart. Here, 1's period is same in both Indian and international system. But when we move to 1000's period, in Indian system we have only 1000s and 10,000. But in international system, we have 1000s, 10,000 and 100,000. So in Indian system, we will place first comma here. International system also, we will place first comma here. In Indian system, we will place second comma after lakhs or before 10,000's place. But in international system, we will place second comma before 100,000's place, because thousands, 10,000 and 100,000 comes under thousands period in international system. Also in international system, we have no lakhs or crores period, because we have lakhs and crores in Indian system. In international system, we have millions. 1 million is same as 10 lakhs. You can count the zeros there. I hope you all understood this concept about Indian system and international system.